afternoon. Well, what a time to come together, really. And absolutely brilliant to see everyone here. You wouldn't find this anywhere else in the world, would you, right now?
The fact that we can be here and have this many people here, it's just incredible. Such a great vibe, real great atmosphere, great food, great drinks, great music, yeah.
You make me feel so good inside, I could have died.
We're really excited to be here this year. Obviously it's been a bit of a struggle, we didn't know if it was going to be able to happen. Even, you know, last week we were looking at it being like, are we going to be able to do this? So it's so exciting to be able to go ahead and put this on for the city, and there's 12,000 people who are attending.
Oh, I just think it's wonderful.
Rain, hail or snow, we're here. And just a good time to meet people, a couple of quiet beers, and good food.
I got skin I like to wrap you in. Folds and folds of love exposed.
Absolutely cranky.
It is absolutely cranky, but great to be in the Big Smoke for an afternoon. And look, we have a beer and celebrate what's been a pretty good turnaround. Eh? Come
on over. What's making the day so far?
Just the good ride, you know. This is a ginger beer, it's alcoholic. You know, I've had an alcoholic lemonade, I've had a strawberry and marshmallow sour ale.
Yeah, it's been a great year to thank all of the vendors that have come around the country, the breweries from the North Island, and we just can't wait to put this on again in 2021.